What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hey, guys.
So today, it is the challenge games, and
Are we fighting the Easter Bunny?
You got it.
Yes. I'm sorry I had to interrupt you there. I was so excited.
So, dudes, happy Easter, and if you don't celebrate Easter, I hope you have an amazing day, a wonderful dinner, and yeah.
Happy Easter.
You don't have to scream.
I'm sorry.
I mean, they have like headphones on and speakers. You don't have to go, Happy Easter!
Happy Easter!
Happy Easter, dudes. I hope that you all have an amazing one, best one of your entire life. And we're about to make it even better.
What are we doing? We're fighting the Easter Bunny. Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're just used to saying that, I think.
Yeah.
So, dudes, you're also going to notice in the arena.
Oh my god, what is this?
All right, so there was one problem with fighting the Easter Bunny.
Yeah?
By the way, this mod came out yesterday. This is the first one I've ever seen where you can fight an evil Easter Bunny.
What, does he run around like crazy or something?
No, he's so slow and weak that we can't leave this room. We have to make it hard.
Oh, okay.
It's the Easter Bunny. What is he going to, he's going to be super strong?
I don't know.
I went with whatever I could to have an Easter battle. It's incredibly hard to set up these matches, guys.
Oh, I can't wait to see what the trades are today, too.
All right, so basically, if you're new to the series, this is what we do. We open different lucky blocks every single time. And also, we really are... Oh, God, the villagers.
Wait a sec. I was going to say, is there something missing?
They were stolen
our
by the...
Our friends are gone.
The evil Easter Bunny has captured them all. Jen, what should we do?
I guess we just can't play the challenge games today.
Oh, looky over here!
What?
Three magical Easter eggs.
Oh, looky over here!
You like? No. I'm gonna go spawn these dudes in. And happy Easter, everyone. This is how we do it on Easter.
Oh, look it. His name is Magical Easter Egg.
Oops.
That's perfect.
So, Jen, also, I spent all morning coming up with epic names, and I think I have the best name for a weapon ever in the 1.5 years of the challenge games.
Ooh, I can't wait to see it.
But keep in mind, I might have to explain it a little bit. But I worked real hard, okay?
All right, I can't wait to see it.
Oh, and also, Jen, today there's a rule of three pieces.
3 pieces of armor allowed.
Thank you for saving me there.
Because the Easter Bunny is super weak.
He's not the strongest dude, but it's Easter, guys. We have to fight something.
Yeah.
We have to. So
we have to fight the Easter Bunny.
The evil Easter Bunny.
The evil Easter Bunny.
All right, so the traits are a beacon for the Easter Bunny trap.
How awful. Why would you be trying to trap the Easter Bunny? You should have renamed it Evil Easter Bunny Trap.
Well, I mean, I figured it would probably work on either one of them. Like, if you took, like, a fishing rod and a carrot, you could probably just, like, lure the dude over to...
Oh, my God. That is terrible. You should be ashamed.
Well, if it was the normal Easter Bunny, you would bring him over to the kitchen table to have dinner with him, obviously.
Oh, I thought you were going to say to eat him.
No! You sicko. And wait, maybe you didn't like that one, but the next one is the best one you've ever seen.
All right, let's see.
All right, so guys, for another star, by the way, this had sharpness 10 on it. It is a weapon, so remember that.
Okay.
For another star, we get Kakarot.
Oh, from Dragon Ball Z.
Yes, you get it.
Yeah, because Kakarot, it sounds like carrot.
Yes.
And Easter bunnies love carrots.
Plus, it looks like a Super Saiyan carrot.
Oh, because it's glowing.
It's glowing in orange.
Wow. That is good stuff right there.
Hey, guys, I know what you just did. You hit the subscribe button. I want to say thank you and welcome to the channel right now. All right, so this one, it's got Sharpness 6, Knockback 2, and Fire Aspect 2, and 4, a Dragon Egg. We get the Easter Egg of Doom, which has Sharpness 7 on it.
Nice.
All right, so this, Jen, what do you think this is going to be?
The Easter Bunny.
10 emeralds gets you a giant Easter Bunny.
Are you sure it's not an Iron Golem or a Mutant Snow Golem?
Do you even read English, bro? It didn't say... Ow. Ow. All right, so next up, we can trade in diamonds for emeralds so we can buy more giant Easter bunnies, not golems. It doesn't say golem. God, you just don't speak English. All right, so over here, guys, for a sponge, we get a block of emerald, for an end portal frame, we get an emerald, for a saddle, 5 emeralds, for a cake, a block of emerald. For TNT, we get the chocolate fish.
What? Why is it a fish?
Because on Easter you get chocolate stuff, and this is the only thing I can find that looks chocolate. Sharpness 7, amazing weapon to fight an evil Easter bunny with.
Is it a monkfish?
You think I'm like a fish? I'm an aquatic scientist? I'm not.
Okay.
Two ender chests for a giant Easter bunny. That sounded smart almost when I said
it.
For Diamond Horse Armor, we get an Easter basket gift.
Oh, that's wonderful.
So this is going to give us something random that's diamond. So it's kind of like we're getting like a little gift box.
Oh, I love this. This is so fun today.
So for 4 diamonds, we get a super lucky blue block. That is what we're using today. And 5 diamonds for the champion table and 8 for the enchanted gilding apple.
Oh, we have less blocks than normal today.
I mean, remember the Easter Bunny. He's like...
He's really weak.
He's not that strong.
All right, so in here, we got a crafting table, 10 apples, an iron pickaxe, 4 very lucky blocks, 4 unlucky blocks, and 12 lucky blocks. Draw it.
This is going to be hard to draw with
draw
only 12 blocks.
Draw the Easter Bunny.
Just with 12 blocks?
Here, let me give you some of mine, too.
Oh, no, it's fine. I'm going to get them confused.
Oh, okay.
Just take those.
All right. All right, so there are the legs.
That's him.
Wait, that's him?
He's little.
That's not him. That's like a horse.
Wait, there. Oh, wait.
Wait, it's a deer.
There he is. Here's his bunny ears. Oh, man.
All right, you need to work on that.
Honestly, my family isn't very, like, good artistically.
No, they used to be. It just went downhill.
Yeah, over the years.
From generation to generation.
The generations from now are pretty bad. They're pretty bad.
Oh! I got saddles from an unlucky block.
Are you serious?
I'm so serious
right
now.
Wait, I'm just going to do an unlucky block just to
yeah,
see.
Yeah, do it.
This is a gift. Oh! God. I was going to say this is a gift for you.
All right, well, that made up for it.
Have your romantic roast. Enjoy it.
Oh, thank you.
I have half a heart. That thing fell on my face.
I'm going to give this to the Easter Bunny.
All right, I've got food, guys. We got food. Food is always good.
Oh, diamonds and emeralds.
Remember, we can only wear 3 pieces of gear today.
Okay. Oh, I got a lucky sword.
All right, I'm doing really bad compared to you. I just got pipers.
What is this? A lucky bow.
Yes!
What'd you get?
I just got a diamond chest plate. That's what I need. That's what I need,
Jen. Right, come on! Ooh! I'll take that. Ooh, it's turkey. It's not even chicken. It's turkey.
You know what? No one's as excited about weird things as Jen is.
Oh, fish! Says eat me.
Yay! Ender chest, yes! What was that for? The golem! I mean, the giant Easter bunnies.
What did you say?
I said the golden giant Easter bunnies.
Look at what I just got. Look at this. Ready?
Ready?
Are you ready to see this?
Yes.
Raw chicken. It's shiny.
Why is it so shiny?
It's a weapon.
All right. Ooh, golden apples. Yes.
No. Ooh.
They're only gold, though.
Oh, that's true.
Do they have any
they
protection?
They have protection 3.
Ooh, so they're not that bad, then.
Oh.
No.
Oh, no.
Ooh. You scared me. I just got a lucky sword. I thought you were gonna blow it up.
Oh, how good is it?
It's the worst possible.
Oh.
Yeah. It's got 4 damage.
That's a shame.
Same as the pickaxe.
TNT!
Wait, that was for the chocolate fish.
Yes! Yes!
Alright, come on.
Things are going well today.
I think I got French heads. I'm assuming that thing is yours.
Alright, this is gonna be really quick today. I have 6 left. I'm almost done.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
And you opened all the unlucky and super lucky?
Yes, I did.
All right, I need something.
Milking maids. Maids for milking.
All right, I got a villager, but he's pretty awful.
What does he have?
It's just like the whole like gold lucky set.
You just stole all my emeralds and stuff.
Why? Were you trying to kill me?
No.
Oh my God, you were trying to kill me.
Wait, did you get any?
I didn't get anything.
Oh, okay, good.
I'm just kidding.
No, I mean, did you get any diamonds and stuff? So are they mixed up with yours?
No, I didn't get any, so don't worry.
Oh, okay.
That would be awful if that happened, which has happened before to us.
It's
yes!
Bob! All right, Bob, I will kill you.
I just got a diamond helmet.
Drop your armor! Oh, all right, he's really powerful.
I'm not going to help. I hope he drops nothing.
I want his pants. Drop your pants, dude!
That's so creepy.
Why is that creepy? They look nice. They look to be nice pants.
So you say drop them?
Did he drop them?
Nothing.
Oh.
I'm so sorry.
All right.
Ender pearls.
I only have 2 blocks left.
Yes.
No.
All right, come on. Give me this stuff.
I'm going to watch you. I'm going too fast anyways. I need to slow it down.
Yeah, slow it down. Just enjoy yourself, Chad. All right, let me just grab this gold. Don't open any of my blocks.
I won't. I'm just going to watch.
Open one.
All right, I'll open this one.
All right, pants for
me. You might be wearing that today.
I might be since I've gotten no diamonds or emeralds.
Not again! No!
Now I have 4 enchanted golden apples.
That's horrible. Ooh, you got the raw chicken weapon. Maybe you'll use that today.
It doesn't have any sharpness.
Oh, mine's better.
All right, last one. Oh, well.
Uh-oh.
It's going to be good.
It's going to be really good or really bad. It's really bad.
Get in the water.
Run now.
To the chopper. I don't think I made it.
Oh, some of your iron survived. Two blocks.
All right, well, at least I got something, because normally when it's that bad, you, like, lose every single piece of iron.
I'm going to turn my iron.
Every piece of iron. Every piece of iron.
Oh, my God.
Please don't use that voice, Chad.
I'm going to turn my iron into blocks so I can make my blocks luckier.
All right, good idea. That's actually a smarter way to do it. I always just take the normal iron and put it in. It takes forever. I never even thought about doing that.
Is that really what you do?
Yes.
Oh.
All right, so let's go with this. More enchanted golden apples, Jen.
What?
Three times today.
That is not even cool.
Oh.
How do you sound like an old dying man?
They don't sound like that.
They do.
No, they're like, when you're old, you start to become like quieter. You're like, but check this out. Check it out.
What do you get? What do you get?
Come over here.
Where are you?
There's evil rusty baby.
Why are there so many evil silver fish? No.
Yes.
No.
I wish it was for Kakarot. That's what I really wanted.
Yes. More emeralds and stuff. You know what that means? I could turn iron into the blocks and then make it even luckier.
All right, go for it.
Yeah.
All right. Teleport to me now.
Why?
Easter Bunny.
No. Stop it, Ruffy baby.
All right, I need to make my blocks luckier, dudes. Can I even do that? Yeah, I can. I have a little bit to do it.
All right, come on. Come on, dude. Really? Really? It's
really?
Easter. Be nice.
It's like after Easter already.
It's like a week after Easter.
This happens every holiday. I put up videos that have to do with the holiday like a week or two later. Every single holiday it happens. It's really weird. All right, 40. 100. Yes.
All right, come on. Super lucky.
All right, come on. 100 luck block. Do you want to watch it?
I have one, too.
Both 100?
Yes.
Let's do it together.
I have one 100.
We'll do it together. Where are you?
I'm right over this way. Where are you at?
Oh, I'm over this. I'm over that way.
Oh, there you are.
All right, let's see it.
All right. Oh, me first?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I'm nervous.
It's 100?
The last one.
Ooh. That's pretty good, right?
No. Since I have a bunch of emeralds, and I'm just going to make emerald gear.
All right. Check this out. Oh my God, really? Really, the one block of the day that I get that has nothing. All right, this one's 40. Experience! Okay, I need it.
All right, so is there anything else for me to do with my emeralds besides make gear?
Buy the giant snow golem. I mean, oops! The giant Easter bunnies.
Wait, is diamond the same as emeralds?
Exactly the same.
Okay, all right, so maybe I will use that diamond gear and just use all of my emeralds for the Easter bunnies!
Good idea. I'm not doing well out here.
How many blocks do you have left?
I just completed.
Oh, you're done? All right.
All right. Oh, jeez. Help.
Time to make trades.
All right, let's see what we can do, dudes. I didn't do that bad. Too bad there's no snow golems. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's sad.
Okay,
I really need a trade.
What?
You like my weapon?
You're evil. You're evil. I was just going to get my awesome chocolate fish, too. You impatient man.
I'm so.
What's wrong with you?
I'm sorry! Here, have this. Have a piece of beef.
No thanks. I'll pass.
Wait, no, I really do feel bad about. Like.
You're gonna give me worms.
No, this is a. Here's a cooked.
Oh, okay, I'll take that.
A cooked piece.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez, what can I even do? So, Jen, remember, we can only have three pieces of gear.
Yes! Alright, give me.
I think I'm geared.
Chocolate fish.
I got no diamonds and no emeralds.
I can get two chocolate fish.
Oh my God, really?
Yeah.
Wait, Jen. Do you need a diamond chest plate? Because I'll trade you it.
No, I have one.
Oh. Well, I'll trade you it for diamond pants.
No, thank you.
Ooh, hold on. Do you have diamond pants? What do you have? How many diamonds and emeralds do you have?
I have 39 diamonds, 45 emeralds.
All right, for 7 emeralds, how many enchanted golden apples do you have?
0.
I'll give you an enchanted golden apple for 7 emeralds. I mean, that's not a bad deal considering it's 8 diamonds for an enchanted golden apple anyways.
All right. How many? 7?
7 for 1 enchanted golden apple.
Okay. There you go.
All right. Thank you very much, ma'am. And here is your enchanted golden apple. Enjoy.
Seriously, give it to me.
I'm sorry. I was just joking. That's not funny.
It's not funny at all.
That's really...
You're not funny.
I'm sorry.
I'm just kidding.
I'm really sorry. Here you go. Enjoy.
What? No. It's not shiny.
Oh, that one...
It's not shiny enough. All
right. You caught me. You caught me.
You are a con artist.
Just take
it.
Just take it. Just take it.
Just give it to me.
All right, I'm kidding. Here you go.
I will kill you.
There you go.
My chocolate fish. Okay, thank you.
All right, so that was fair game. So I am in a get. Did I see a? Oh, I thought he was floating. I thought the villager was floating for a second. It was freaking me out.
Wait, question! These lucky boots, they have protection 3. They are gold. But is the protection 3 better than if I were to make emerald or diamond boots?
Well, let me just explain this. A helmet is better than boots. You probably don't want to go with boots anyways.
Oh.
And since it's gold and it has protection 3, it might be almost as good as like an emerald helmet, but I don't think it's quite as good, and it's going to break really fast, so it's not really worth it.
All right, I'll go with the helmet.
So that was your tip of the day, Jen.
Thank you so much. I always learn something new from you. You're just like a book of knowledge. You're like a thesaurus.
a thesaurus is something that tells you a different word for something.
Shh. Oh. Don't question me.
Don't die.
Wait, did you just threaten my life, Jen?
Wait a second. Saddles. I have saddles.
You know what? I'm just done. I'll see you guys in a few minutes. I've got my 3 slots
fixed. Just go make us a snack. I can't fight on an empty stomach.
You get nothing. Nothing. All right, dudes, we are ready for battle, and we are incredibly evenly matched right now.
Yes, we are. We were... Hello?
One up, dude. A sheep?
Yeah, that's what I was going for. I was doing a sheep impression. Was it good?
It was really awful. Okay, so we basically have the same gear on, right?
Yes, we do.
Evenly matched.
We have, like, the same weapon.
It does the same amount of damage. We both have 5 enchanted golden apples.
You do have a lot of golden apples, though. I don't have any.
But you have an extra pair of pants. I don't have extra pants.
Yes, that's true.
All right. Ah!
And we have 4 giant Easter bunnies to help us today.
Yeah, thank you for not saying anything after my sheep impression.
Oh.
I'm embarrassed.
I'm sorry.
There's a lot of people that watch these, Jen. If they at least make it comfortable for me, all right?
It was really good, but not as good as mine.
Yeah, yours was weird. All right. Oh, I forgot about this. Okay, so the warm-up rounds today, Jen.
These Easter bunnies look different.
Hold on, what Easter bunnies?
These Easter bunnies.
Oh, no, that's an Jen, they're wearing masks.
Oh.
They don't want people to know.
Oh, okay.
You get
they're
it?
They're in disguise.
They're in disguise.
I understand.
All right, so here we go. The warm-up rounds are the blue chicken, the red chicken, and the yellow chicken. This is as close as I could come. These came, I'm telling you right now, just give me credit on this. These came from the Easter Bunny mod.
Oh, okay.
All right?
All right, spawn them in.
Oh, I feel bad.
Wait, why are we fighting these beautiful creatures? This is just wrong.
We had to use something.
This is just wrong.
Then why did they put it in the mod? I don't know. I think because they laid the beautiful eggs. That's why. They like lay red, blue eggs and stuff. It's pretty cool. All right. So are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
All right. Go.
Oh my God. It's adorable.
Kill it.
That is the cutest thing ever.
All right, so I think you guys know already, we're going to need a lot of these to die, and that's why we're only doing 3 pieces of gear and why we are not allowed to leave this area.
Yes.
We're just right to 3.
Look, it holds 2, its little 3. Basket.
Yeah, but it's trying to kill us.
It's so cute. I feel bad.
It's hitting me with its basket, Jen. You don't feel bad when evil is around, all right?
All right, let's keep it going.
All right, let me get my food in my inventory. Let me get ready for this.
Okay.
Stupid Easter bunnies. These are the evil ones. 1, 2, 3, 4. I love the normal Easter bunny.
So cute.
I just don't love this one.
Is there a good evil bunny? I mean, a good Easter bunny in this mod too?
Yeah, there is, but we can't fight that. We can't, Jen. Plus, it's right here. Do you not you don't see it?
That is not it.
It says right there, giant Easter bunny above its head. So I'm not really sure what you're talking about right now.
Whatever.
All right, we will just spawn in lots of Easter bunnies.
Oh, I'm taking a lot of damage now.
Okay, good.
There's so many of them.
All right, I may have overdone it slightly.
Yeah, I think you did. Oh, I might die.
All right, golden apple.
First chance of golden apple.
Wait, I'm going to die if I don't eat this.
Oh, my God.
All right, you're right.
There's so many of them.
So they are strong enough to kill us.
Yes, they are.
We had to test that.
If there's like 100, yes.
All right, get ready for 100 more. This is how we have to keep this interesting, okay?
Okay.
You know, once the giant Easter bunnies die, this is actually going to be really hard.
Oh, I'm nervous.
Oh, there's so many. You're so beautiful. Give me your eggs. Chocolatey and delicious.
Chocolatey and delicious.
I think I just killed one of the poor giant Easter bunnies.
I've killed many of them. They really get in the way.
All right, don't worry, Jen. All right, dude, this is
what's... Snowball fight!
I was talking.
I'm sorry.
I was talking. All right, are you ready for this, Jen?
I'm ready.
This is what's going down. We are going to put down spawners. Every round, we're going to add more while we're spawning in mobs.
That sounds horrible.
All right, here we go.
All right.
Oops, that was an accident.
Oh, my God.
Here we go.
All right, they're already starting to spawn in.
This is going to be epic and challenging.
There's so many of them. Look how they just glide on the ground.
Well, they're magical, Jen. They're magical. It's so beautiful. I just want to keep one as a pet.
I know.
All right, that should be enough, right?
Uh-oh. Enchanted golden apple or I'm going to die.
All right, golden apple.
How many have you eaten, by the way?
All right, so I've eaten a couple. It's just, oh my God, they're all over my body.
I know.
Wait, I'm going to die.
They just keep spawning in.
There's so many. All right, this is where things get challenging.
Easter bunnies.
Well, oh, sorry, I almost hit you.
We're doing good. We're doing good right now.
All right, yeah, the dudes are spawning in like crazy.
I know.
All right, you know what we need?
What do we need?
More spawners.
No, we don't. We don't need any more.
We need more. And I'll spawn in mobs. Let's do this.
All right, you're really making this a challenge.
It's these stupid cement Easter baskets they keep hitting me in the head with. I'm looking in there, Jen. You can see in the Easter basket there's nothing.
It's empty.
Completely empty. All right, I'm going to die. This is horrible.
You need to spawn in the good Easter bunny after. I want to see what it looks like.
I promise I will do that.
You better.
There's like 100 on me. It's like
a
mosh
pit. Oh, my God. All right, enchanted golden apple.
Easter mosh pit.
Easter mosh pit. I only have one left, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I have two left.
Oh, okay.
Do you think that that phrase has ever been said before? Easter mosh pit?
Probably not. It's trending now on Twitter.
That would be so weird. It's like after Easter. That would make no sense. Okay, here we go. I'm going to get some more. Oh, God. Oops. Oops! I threw my weapon on the ground.
Oh, no.
All right. Let's go.
It's on. It is on, Easter Bunny.
I was freaking out and my weapon just went flying.
Did you get it back?
No, it was an egg. Like, luckily it didn't hatch a chicken.
Oh. That's something I would do.
I know. I've seen you do that before. I've never done that. It was just so crazy. All right. So, do you want more mobs?
We're doing really good right now. This is so easy. I'm about to take the pants off. I'm just kidding.
All right. Take them off.
I won't do it. Whenever I do that, I die.
I am not taking anything off. I'm telling you right now.
All right. My last enchanted golden apple. I have nothing.
Me too.
Nothing left.
That was my last one.
All right. This is going to be like down to the wire.
All right, this is so intense.
Yes, it is.
All right, just hold these dudes back.
We will survive longer.
Well, if my weapon breaks, then...
That's an issue.
Yeah, that's not going to be good. I'm telling you right now.
How's your gear looking?
It doesn't look that great, but it could be worse.
Yeah, mine's fine.
Diamond stuff seems to last for a long time.
Yes.
All right.
All right, we're doing it.
Should I spawn in more?
Yeah, I guess so. Just keep them coming.
All right, I do have normal golden apples, but honestly, I don't think it's going to help that much.
Oh, God.
This isn't good.
I'm gonna die. I have 3 hearts.
You have 3 hearts?
3 hearts.
I'm going down too.
I have nothing.
Last gen.
Uh-oh.
You can live.
Oh my God. No. Don't you do it.
Here comes more Easter bunnies.
One heart.
One heart?
One heart. I need to just live a little longer.
Please. Please die.
No. Never.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. All right, I'm giving my health back.
You are?
I am.
Help me!
I have 2 hearts.
Help!
I'm trying to.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh. Oh!
Oh. You wouldn't believe how close that was. I had to eat 5 golden apples while I had 2 hearts
you
to survive that.
You
ate 5 in a row.
Wait a second.
What is it?
Why are there so many Easter bunnies out here?
There is?
How did they get out here?
Should I just take to death like a man?
There's so many. Oh, my God.
Really?
Yes. And they're coming for me. I better get into creative.
All right, I'm dead.
How did they escape?
Wait, is there really that many?
Yes.
Oh, my God. We will take over this world.
They killed the villagers. They killed Chuck Norris.
No one kills Chuck Norris, Jen. All right, so you want to see the normal Easter Bunny, right?
Even inside the arena, they're all over the place.
Really?
Yeah, I want to see
that's because of the spawners. That's why.
Oh, okay.
So they spawn. Oh, my God. All right, so do you want to see what the actual Easter Bunny looks like?
Yes.
All right, come over here.
All right. I can't wait to see it.
All right, are you ready for this?
I'm ready. That's it.
I'm just kidding. That's the one from Orspawn. That was a joke. You were upset by that?
Yeah, I was going to be like, it's a little bit tiny.
All right, get ready. This is it.
Oh, my God. It just pooped out eggs.
No, it came out of the basket, you sicko.
Oh.
See, look at that. Boom.
It's so cute.
Wait, it did poop it out.
It did.
Wait, no, hold on. Nope,
it
pooped it out.
Does it have anything in its basket or is it empty?
No, because it dropped all its eggs on the ground.
I love this.
These ones actually hop.
This is amazing.
See, they don't slide. These ones hop.
I want it.
What do you...
I want to keep it forever.
You can't do that. You can't just be like, I want to keep the Easter Bunny. You just can't do it. Oh, but anyways, dudes, that was an intensely close match for Easter, seriously.
I know it was.
We tried to make it as hard as we possibly could. The Easter Bunny is not that strong.
That was fun.
Hey, guys, keep in mind, I completely love the normal Easter Bunny, just not this one. Not the evil one.
No, the evil one's nice, too.
He's not nice.
He's just a little evil.
He hit me with his basket in the head.
He's just a little bit moody.
Because he can't give out baskets on Easter.
Yes.
I actually like this one.
Yeah, I love that one.
But anyways, dudes, that is about all there is to show with this video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then pick up something Easter-related and smash it right into that subscribe and like button, like an Easter egg or a piece of chocolate or maybe a fish.
Yeah, why not?
Why not? And we'll see you guys next time.
See you guys.
Peace out.